Once upon a time. In a village where only animals lived. There lived two cats who were neighbors. They were not very fond of one another and often fought. One day, as the two cats returned to their homes after a long day's work, they found a piece of cake lying abandoned on the road. The cake lay between their homes, so it was not clear who it belonged to.
Yummy! I am going to have a great supper tonight!
Exclaimed Tomcat as he approached the cake.
Watch out!
That piece of cake is mine!
The two cats began yelling loudly and circling the cake, making sure the other cat did not get to it first. A monkey who was passing by heard the sounds and reached there.
What is the matter? Can I help you?
I found this cake first and I want to eat it.
But it is lying near my house as well. So maybe it was meant for me.
The cats began shouting and fighting once again.
Stop! Why don't you both share the cake? It's large enough for both. I can help you cut it into equal halves and get each of you a piece.
The cats thought about it and agreed that this was the best solution. The shrewd monkey deliberately cut the cake in unequal halves. He offered the smaller piece to Tom.
Hey, but his piece is bigger.
That's okay. I shall eat a small bit from it and it shall be the same.
The monkey ate a large chunk out of the cake. Now Timmy's piece was smaller.
Now this half is bigger.
No problem. I shall eat a bit from there and it will be all right.
Saying so, he ate another large chunk of cake from Tom's half, making Timmy's piece bigger. Thus, the monkey ate away a major part of the cake. Finally, only one small portion was left. Seeing it, the monkey said,
"Oh, this is such a small piece. If you cut it in half, no one will be happy. So, let me help you and eat it."
The monkey ate the last piece.
See? That was easy. I solved your problem, didn't I?
Yes, you did. Thanks.
Thanks.
Thus, the clever monkey ate up the entire cake. And the foolish cats did not even realize that they had been tricked. They were so greedy and full of anger for